What's up, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Sky Odyssey. So, in this episode, we're going into some farmcraft, and as you can see, I already made some arcane workbench and the crucible. And to make that, you just need sails, Mondo, so it doesn't have anymore, so I can just show you how to make it. So, to get sails of Mondo's, you just need three different rice crystals with redstone dust and flint and a bowl. So you need one of these, I just need three different and some flint and some redstone and a bowl. And we can make some with no sailors mandas. So we can grab some of that. This should be enough. So we can put this back in. And so we can go ahead and grab some netherrack, because we need netherrack because we need to get a primordial pearl, which means we will have to go into this crucible. So I just need a building block, grab some stone. So go ahead, place this underneath so it gets some fire. So I can grab this sailors of Mundus. And as you can see, I have set up a little system with some storage drawers. And then I've put an external storage on each one of them, and then I can grab this creative upgrade, put it on and place this in, and as you can see, we got infinite sailors mandas in here. And then when we go back in here, we can see we have infinite sailors mandas. So that was just a little trick for non-imceivable items that you can do. So yeah. So to make it, we need some nitre. Not search there. And we need to make this yellow nitre, which is Potentia, Ignis, and Lux. So we grab some Potentia over here, no, some Ignis over here, so 10 pieces. We need to get some Lux, which it doesn't have, so we can go in here to see how do we get some Lux. So we need an item with 10 Lux, so as you can see, Ripened Alloy. Shift over it, you can see it gives you 10 Lux, and what was the last thing you needed? Potentia, which is also 10 pieces. So we go back a little bit to see what gives us 10. So a piece of coal. Go coal. And to make it, we need a piece of glowstone as well. So we need to right click the glowstone on it, but first we need to throw all of these items in and just right click with the glowstone, I think. There we go, and we get the yellow nitre. So we can go ahead and put this yellow nitre in here so we have a lot of it, and then we can go ahead and take one piece, right click underneath, and now it doesn't have to get have fire under. So there we go. So we need to make some other things now. So we need to make another crucible, which is a cauldron with sailors mandas. There you go. So right click sailors mandas on it. There you go. So I'll just grab another nitre. Go, so we need to spawn some of these rifts, which means we can go to the nether quickly. So we'll just go over to the nether portal. Oh, did we remove the nether portal? Well, then you'll just like go to the end. It doesn't really matter which dimension you go to. I just don't want to be in the overworld dimension because the rift guys destroy the things you have. So, because when the rift spawn, it's destroyed what's near it. So, that's why we're going to this end dimension. So, we just go over to this little island we have over here. So, what we're going to do now is we place that nitre down, the cauldron on top, put in the water, and then just throw all this glowstone in it. And it should make an overflow, and then you can shift right click it, and it will send all of it out in the air. And then I think there should have a rift should spawn. It should make a rift spawn. But cannot see a rift yet. So does rift even spawn? I'm not sure that they do. Damn. Why won't they spawn? So maybe we can try another way. Go ahead with this one. So we only split up the end portal. Just go back. So we can go over and set a new one for home. Set here. Oh, add new, it's called. Home. Oh, so we changed it to the. Well, we'll just go back. Because I used the end portal, the one that says end portal, and I made it to set home, so we can just go here, set here. What? There we go. So now I can see it's in the end. So we just go home again. And then we go over here. So. Oops. I hope Rift doesn't spawn by that. That's pretty sad if they do. But then we can go ahead and make some jars. So it's stained with a slab. So a slab and some glass panels. So go into this one. Does it have to be a wood slab or what? Well, so we can go ahead and make a wood slab if that's what is need. Oh, so it's a wood slab. Well, so we can go ahead and MC these. But then we also need some essences. So we need to make this essential smelting, which needs brass plates, which requires brass as we already made. But if you don't know how to make it, it's like 3 copper and 1 piece of zinc in a induction smelter. But we'll just go ahead and get some brass, put it in the in this compactor. Get some plates, there we go. So what was it that we needed? What more do we need? So a crucible from. So we need to make yet another crucible. So cauldron. And Salius Mundus. We got Salius Mundus over here. So we need some stone as well. A furnace. And then should be able to make it. Oh, so it's cobblestone, not stone. Give me cobblestone instead then. And then it should be able to make it. There you go. So with this we will need a this filling thingy. So it's a this one which requires essential valve and essential tubes. Essential tube. Brass nugget, iron plate. That's this one, iron plate. Brass, so we can go ahead and make some brass nuggets. And what order we need to make. Just to quicksilver drop. So we got quicksilver drop. Need a great wood. So we need to buy. Oh, so we have great wood. Then we need some bone meal. Just place it over here. Come on, won't it go? Is it because there's grass nearby? Oh, come on. That's insane. Doesn't it go? Can't it go? What? Can we use an acceleration one on it? A time of battle. And take some bone meal now. Go away, yeah. I don't get it. How do we. So we ha so then we need to make a bonsai. Come on. To make a hopping bonsai. And a chest. And a piece of dirt. What is it, this one? Oh my god. There we go. So we can speed that up. Down the bottle. And use this acceleration one as well. So now get great one. So now I have great wood. So can we make this? So we need glass. Now I should be able to make this essential tube. So we need some. So we need a lever. So we need. Go Essentia tube. Or Essentia vault, that's what it's called. So can we make this? No, here it is. So go ahead and make it. So what more do we need to get this filling? We need a dispenser. And there we go. Also we need another brass plate. So go back over here and make this filling. So what do we need? Oh, so 36 available and needs to run out. God damn it. So we need to remove this to another chunk. There we go, we can go ahead and take all of this out. So just grab all of it. So we don't need this manure or the this one. Oh no, so just go away. So okay, maybe do we have some more? There's 177. That's good. So the filling. And we need it since what was it? So there we go. Now I got it, so we go to the strong box and put it in. So that's pretty good now. And then we need this. Oh, what is it? Is it this interference you need? Oh, so on top of it, I think it is this interference. Yeah, so we need to make this interference. So we need more tubes to work with this. Construct. There you go. So, iron plate, brass plate. Damn it, we need brass plate. Now this should be enough. And we also need a stick. So we can go ahead and make this now, I think. So we need iron plates. Plate and the iron plate. There we go. We need this one, so we need some rare earth. And we can buy the rare earth in the shop. So this simple. Can we make it for any more things? Yeah, so I'll just like to duplicate it. Go back here and we should be able to make this. There you go. And I'll also duplicate that one. And I think we should be able to make it now. Oh, so I need some more of this now. Did we pick up enough? There we go. So can you go to another chunk? Still only 6 available. What about over here? 200. There we go. Go back over here. Pick up all these risk crystals. Back. Put them in. Back over here, pick the last one up. So now I can make it. Oh, so there you go. We'll just learn that as well. Duplicate it. So now I think this setup is ready. So we can go ahead, transient. So we put this on top, and this one, and this one, and we can make, put this one on the side, or what? So we need to put some coal in the bottom. Some coal, and then we need some of the fluids. Well, not some of the waste, so we can try to see if the Terra. So we need to place some of these jars. Oh. So there's a lot of this in here. But how do we filling? Can we place the filling directly on it? Oh. Well, I'm not quite sure how to make it, so I'll just get back to you guys in a second when I found out how to make it. So guys, I am back again and I found out how to do it, and it's with Arcane Emblem. So with this we got all of these we already have. So it's with the Essentia filter, which requires silverwood planks and some coal. And the silverwood I set up just like with the other one, and then we got some silverwood. So we can go ahead and place those on top. And then we should be able to put these fillings inside, and there you go. You can see it's filling up. So we can go ahead and remove the other ones. So it's only this one that is filling up. And so we need to make some. So is it possible to buy some? So yeah, I'll just go ahead and buy these goggles of revealing. And then we can go ahead and put them on our head. And then when we look at things, we can see how much there is in there. So there you go. And I'll just go ahead and empty our inventory a little bit. And then we can just go ahead. What did we put in this? And we put Terra in it. So just go ahead and grab some more Terra. There we go. so we can speed it up with the, and this one as well. So it's filling up a lot faster. We can go ahead and play some more. It should be filling up the other ones also. You can see it's filling up the other ones now. Just go ahead. Fill that up. No, not this one. This isn't here. There we go. As you can see, it's filling up pretty good. So that's a lovely thing that we did. So now we got two of them full. We should be able. We just go ahead to see, can we fill the last one up also? There we go. So now we have three full of it. So you can go ahead and grab these three. There we go. And then we can try to go to the end once again and see if it makes any difference that we use these wand jars instead of. Oh, so that did spawn a rift. So it was pretty useless everything we just did. God damn it. So. But well, a rift spawned. So. When you're going to destroy it, I'll just make sure that it doesn't lose all of our items. So. I'll just block down here. Come on. There you go, we are underneath it now. Just broke out a bit. So we can go ahead and grab out my wand. So I need some more stone. There you go. And so when we are going to close the rift, we should be able to get the items. So we'll just go back again to home by using this advanced dislocator. And then we should, then now we're going to make some closing. That's not what they are called, was it? They are called, they're called collapser. So to make a collapser, we need this so it's iron plate and quartz. Quartz and iron plate. There we go. Get this one, so we'll just go ahead and learn it. And we should be able to just like throw all of these items away. So this one doesn't need anymore. I like need this one. The helmet I also want. So there's a lot of the things that doesn't have EMC we can throw in. There we go. So, but and we need some redstone. Two blocks, and we need some TNT. So we need this Mordic, and that we just brought in. Mordic. Need Resonator, so we need some Nitre. So we need some Nitre as well. I think it was two pieces of Nitre. So, and what we need now is this elemental. So it's over at the crucible with Ignis, Potentia, Peridite. So I get this by, what is it, sandstone? So grab some sandstone. So we need some coal. Wasn't it coal we need to throw in it? Just go ahead and watch again. Yeah, coal. So we need Ignis. Potentia was. We can just go ahead and get like the Mach 10 or Mach 10. the MK7. As you can see, it got a lot of. Oh, it's always got all it. So it also has Ignis. So that's pretty cool. So Paradite has this. No, it hasn't. So then it'll just go. Oh, so the spawner rift here also. God damn it. And when we close it. When we are going to close it, it's going to explode, so. Damn. It's because of this filling essential transducer. God damn it. Well, we'll just throw this in. This in, and we should be able to right click it. Get this elemental. There you go. And now we should be able to make this closing. Oh, so it's in this one, the runic matrix. So to make the matrix, we also need to need some arcane stone, which I'm pretty sure we can also already can make. Arcane stone. There we go. And need to make it to stone break. So can I make this now? Yeah, I can. Oh, it requires some more. So, a new place where we have some more. Could it be over here? Do we have enough? So, need the last one. Auto. So, it is enough. That's great. So, with this, our runic matrix. So, we need the runic matrix that we got now. So, to set this up. I will just set it up over here. So, I'm not sure how to set it up, but I know we need the runic matrix. I'm pretty sure we need some stone as well. So, I'll just get back to you guys when we have set that up. This is it, when we have set up the runic matrix. So, see you guys in a second. So, guys, this is how you made it. So, you just make some pedestals, some arcane stone, and this runic matrix, and the pedestal. Some stone slabs and a stone in the middle, so fairly simple. And then you right click with the Sailor's Mantis in the middle of it, and then it should start forming. And there you go. So now we have it, the runic matrix. So some things you can do to make it more stable is you can take some skulls and some heads. Just see, can't throw this one away. So. There we go, and you can go ahead and place some of these skulls. So we'll just go ahead and do that. As you can see, it's still just the same, but we are done here. And you have just have placed those all around. And we need another skull that I'll just go ahead and grab. When you set this up, and the last skull need, oh not that, is the wither skull, the wither skeleton skull. So, it's still just stable, but we need some other things as well, which it's the, what is it called? It's like a candle. Is it called candle? Yeah. No, is this cello candle thing? So it needs a magic cello, which is one flesh with Ignis. So it's pretty similar. So get some Ignis and one flesh. So. Oh, they did not. Oh well, I have Ignis in there, so I can go and grab some. There we go, and put this like that, and then some string on some of it. So I'll just go over here and grab some of those. And I think it is it. Also, I just said, oh, so I don't think it helped, but I think it should be helping, but I'm not quite sure. But that you can do it if you want to, so it, but it's also, it's look a lot cooler like this, you know, it's much nice to look at. So what we need to do now is we, this is how we, so now we need to make this star here, so we can go over here to the storm box and like get some more of all of the things we need to make it. So we there go. What more did we need? So the morphic. So got this morphic, and the last thing was this. So that's a CMC, so it doesn't really matter. So some TNT, nitre, two pieces, a piece of redstone, a piece of the vis here. So what more was it? So redstone. Also, we need this nitre. So it's two pieces of nitre and two pieces of this elemental. We already did that. And it is morphic. Need the morphic. There you go. So what did we need to put in the middle? So it's the TNT in the middle, so we'll just go over here to grab the TNT. There you go, and we need to put the TNT in the middle one. And then you should right click this one with the gauntlet. And then it should start working. Oh, we need some morphic. That's right, we need some bitium and aliens, that's why it won't work. And we need those with the jars. So grab these two jars. Just go and remove this one. So put one jar down. And bitium is, we already made some bitium, I think. So yeah, we have some bitium. Put in some bitium. Fill this up with bitium. We need 50 of this. We need 50 of the bitium. So we got 30 now. So we only got 30. We need some more. Oh, what the hell am I doing? God damn it. What was, I did I put arcane stone in? It's this one that we need. There we go, we can go ahead. Remove this one. Oh, going. We need this amplifier. Put this on as well. So there's 97 of this. This is enough. So go ahead and grab this jar. And I think you can just like put it on the side here. So just put this jar there. So the last thing is the alienness. So alienness we get, we can take a Gargantium Flux Dodge. Flux Dodge, the Gargantium. So put it in. Take some Quicksilver. What was this called? So Formcraft, so it's in here I think. Formcraft, it's, well, we can just go ahead and grab some quartz, because put quartz on this one, it gets some quartz silver, and it's just like this, so we can just like throw the whole stack in and we should get all of these different things. So we can just go ahead and put these in there. So we need a lot more. Can please get the things that we actually need. Dalium, but that's not what we need. Come on. Terra Percasio. That's not what we need either. So we'll just go ahead and put all of these different that we doesn't need. Alienness, that's what we need. So we just go ahead and take another of these creative, because if you see it right, it doesn't have the creative, so put the creative on. There we go. Take creative, not the other one. So we'll go ahead and search for, not in there, in here. So aliases. There we go. Put aliases in. Take a jar. Place it. So, aliases is this one. There we go. It's filling up. Just use the exclamation one. There we go. We have more than enough now. And place this over here, right next to the other one. So now it should be working. So the caster's gauntlet, and as you can see, it says very stable, and that is because of this one. So now it's working. So I just have to right-click it with the gauntlet. So now it's working with all of this one. So we right-click it, I think. Oh, so you just have to place this. You see. Isn't it just like right clicking? So isn't the recipe done or what? So how is it we make it? Two blocks of redstone, so we only have one block of redstone. Maybe that's the problem. So it doesn't work now. There we go. As you see, it's beginning to take the vis from out here. The liquid one, kind of thing. And you can speed it up with this. There you go, and we got the causality collapser. So I'll just go ahead and get duplicated. There we go, so we got 16 of those, and then we'll just go back to the end to go over to the, what is it? Go over to the rift so we can close it, and hopefully we get a. So, go over here, this one, right click on it. Oh, why is this, doesn't it hit it? What? It should just be like this. What? But it is a rift, right? Yeah, it is. Damn, why won't it work? I don't understand. Oh, do we have to like block up so when it explode? So when you hit it, like yeah. So that's how I mean. And just quickly fill in these holes. So go, we closed it, and we just got white seeds. But that is how you get it, by just go around and close some rifts. So yeah. That is what I will do now, and I'll just get back to you guys when we, because we get the primary pearls when closing the rifts, but we weren't lucky this time, so maybe we will be next time. But yeah, so that is everything. I'll just go ahead and get a strong box, and I can go ahead and place this right here, put a rates of upgrade on it, and put this in. There we go. I would also just grab a sink and a fluid conduit and set to extract so it will fill this up with water, and then I just go and grab some glowstone like last time, and then I'll go ahead and place all of this that we don't need anymore. And of course, none of it have EMC. Oh, so I can't grab. I'll just grab some more glowstone. There we go. And shift right click so it'll all go out. And then there should be spawning a rift very soon. Can I just place some torches down here? So now it's just a little bit of waiting game, waiting for the rift to spawn, and then I will close him with this colossal collapse. So guys, I'm back again, and as you may have seen in my inventory, I have this primordial mode. I got it from closing some more rifts, and that was pretty much everything. But I found out that to make the rift spawn, you have to, like, when you make it, you have to go out of the chunk and come back in. I can quickly show you guys. because it was like it, otherwise they won't spawn for me, so I'll just go ahead, place down this glowstone, just take some more glowstone, just like that, and shift right click it, and then I just got home here, just took home, and then I got back again, and I just ran over there, and there was a respawn right outside here, and that's what I got it from, but I can just see that hasn't spawned a rift. Maybe I got back too early, too fast or something. I'll just try again. Just go away for a little bit longer. No, did it eat my acceleration one? Are you kidding me? What the fuck? Can we make another? Did we remember the acceleration? No, not the acceleration one. The regular one. Yeah, we did. So, luckily we did. Just throw some more in. Shift right click, let it out, and just like go away for a little second. Oh, so there spawned a rift down here. Well, we can try and click and close that to see what we get out of it. And as you know, we have to place blocks on it, so because we can't hit it with it, so come on. How far down is it? Damn, it's long down. Oh god, it's almost down at the void. We can also go ahead and try to close the other one we have on my world. Oh, so it can't block down anymore. So this is as far down as we can go. Oh, so it just eats the block. Well, we have to hurry up then. And we cannot reach it, so we have to go up a little bit. So it just collapses. Didn't go ahead. So we just got by seeds. Why am I still taking damage? Oh, so it's from the rift. Come on, stop doing that to me. So can we like place it right here without it destroying anything? I'll just go down a little bit. Set a little floor so can it destroy? Yeah, I can. And we only got white seeds also. But that's fine because we got another primordial pearl from one of the other things. So, and that was really everything that we needed. So, thanks you everyone for watching on this episode of FarmCraft. So, there's we need to like make the spawn egg in the next episode. So this was everything for this one. So I hope to see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.